in Hebrews 5, 12 through 14, he says, for though by now, this time, you ought to be teaching some folks, you need to be taught again what you already been taught. You trying to preach, but you won't come and teach. Preach it, Holy Ghost. You want to preach to the people, but you won't teach now Sunday school class. You ain't got time. Preach it, Holy Ghost. You ain't got time on Wednesday night. You ain't got time Sunday morning. But you ready to preach at 10:45. He said, if you love me, feed my lambs. You'll teach every class, but you won't teach the little itty bitty babies. Preach, Holy Ghost. Yes, yes. 1 John and 4 says, if someone say, I love God and hate my brother, you just a lie. I didn't say you a lie. The Bible say you a lie. For who can love God whom they've never seen and hate your brother who you see daily? Yes, yes. The question is, do you love him? And can you say love? Love, love, love made me do it. Yeah, there's something about numbers. Yeah, we in John, the 21st chapter. That's 3 times 7, triple completion. Open your mouth and say, God, God works in threes. Yeah. Three stand for that which is solid, real, substantial, complete, unified, and perfect. I wish I wasn't preaching to myself. Hey, yes, yes, yeah. Let's look at three now. It takes at least 3 lines, yeah, to encompass something. I wish I could take credit for this part, but somebody else did the homework. Yes, 3 lines to encompass anything. Yes, yeah, there's three things that encompass something. There's height, weight, yeah, and length. Yes, there's 3 dimensions in time, past, present, and future. The sum total of mankind is thought, word, and deed. Yeah, there's 3 letters that make up the word or the name of God. G-O-D. Jonah was in the belly of the world of the fish 3 days and 3 nights. I'm going to preach till you get it. Daniel prayed 3 times a day. Yes, yeah. Man is made of body, soul, and spirit. Man got 3 enemies, the lusts of the eye, the lusts of the flesh, and the pride of life. Yes, Jesus shows up in the New Testament as 3 shepherds, the good shepherd, the great shepherd, and the chief shepherd. Jesus lived 33 years. But Jesus preached for 3 years after he was baptized. Baptism, we are baptized in 3 names. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Preach, Holy Ghost. Yeah, the baptism represents the death, the burial, and the resurrection. Hey, hey, yes, yeah. When we get to heaven, we got 3 rewards, 3 rewards. Yeah, armor of light, a long white robe, and golden slippers. Hey, 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 yeah. The question is, do you love him? If you love him, you're gonna go to a city that's comprised of 12 gates. Somebody say 12 gates that's divided into four. Yeah, equal corners, but in the four corners, three gates in the east, three gates in the west, three gates in the north, and three gates in the south. Yeah, yes. Have you ever thought about it? You may not live in a gated community down here, but if you love him, hey, you are going to a gated community. Can I preach just a little bit more? Paul says, what can separate me from the love of God? Paul says, yet in all of these things, I'm more. Open your mouth. Say, I'm more. I'm more. I'm more. I wish you preached to yourself. I'm more than a conqueror through him that strengthened me. Can I call a roll? Angels, principalities, powers, things present or things to come shall not separate me from the love of God. Yeah, I like the Bible to just preach to me, because some folks don't know how to love you the way you need to be loved. You can't just say love. Can I prove it? Yeah. 1 Corinthians 13:1. Though I speak with tongues and men of angels and have not love, hey, I've become as brass and tinkling cymbals. And though I have the gift of prophecy, and I understand all mysteries of knowledge, yeah, and I got faith, but I don't have love, hey, can I tell you? I said, can I tell you just a little bit more about love before I go to my seat? Love. Somebody say, what is it? I can't hear you say love. What is it? Long suffering. Love. What is it? Kind. When I say love, you say, what is it? Love. Long suffering. Love. Kind. Love is not envious. Love does not pride. Love is not propped up. Love is not rudely. Hey, 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 love, love, love. Can't you see it going up Calvary? Love, can't you see it toting your sins? Love, can't you see it piercing the side? Love, can't you see it hanging on the cross? Love, can't you see it? Somebody said, why did it not come down from the cross? Love, love, love made him do it. Love say, stay on the cross. Hey, hey, the question is, do you love him? Do you love him? Stand on your feet. If you love him, feed my sheep. If you love him, feed the lamb. If you love him, tend to my sheep. Give him some praise. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. 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 Can I tell you what love did for me? Love looked beyond all my faults, and love saw my needs. Can I tell you what love did for me? Love came to the gutter and got me. Can I tell you what love did for me? Love saw the best in me. Hey, hey, love.
Come on, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hey, hallelujah. Bless God on this morning. Do you love him on this morning? Hallelujah, there may be one. The doors of the church are open. What a powerful word this morning. Hallelujah, do you love him on this morning? As our doors are open, I see one has already come. There may be one.